limit of the sequences, Euler's number. So, the number e is known as Euler's number, and it's a mathematical constant which is equal to 2.71828, etc., where the digits go on forever in a series that never ends or repeats. The definition is that the natural base e of the exponential function f from x equals e to the x power is defined as the limit of the sequence, which is e equals limit when n goes to the infinity from 1 plus 1 over n to the n power.
Let's move on to the examples. Example 1. Limit. When n goes to the infinity from 2n over 2n plus 1 to the n power. So firstly, we can come back to the definition and write down that e equals limit when n goes to the infinity from 1 plus 1 over n to the n power, which we can also write like limit when n goes to the infinity from 1 plus k over n to the n power equals e to the k power, where k is a real number. So we can come back to our example and firstly get number 1. So we can write limit when n goes to infinity from 2n plus 1 minus 1 over 2n plus 1 to the n power, which equals limit when n goes to the infinity from 1 minus 1 over 2n plus 1 to the n power. And we can see that n and 2n plus 1 doesn't equal, so we have to do some multiplication in order to get Euler's number. So we can write down limit when n goes to the infinity from 1 minus 1 over 2 plus 1 to the n, 2n plus 1 over 2n plus 1 power. So this part is equal to e to the minus 1 power, because we have minus. And then we have to get a limit from the rest, so we can calculate it. So limit when n goes to the infinity from n to n plus 1 equals 1 over 2. And then we multiply it and we are getting our result.
Example 2. It's a bit different from the first one. And we have here limit from when n goes to the infinity from n in the bracket, we have natural logarithm from n minus 3 minus natural logarithm from n. And we need to simplify it a bit, and we are getting limit when n goes to the infinity from natural logarithm from n minus 3 over n. And we can take out natural logarithm at the beginning, and we have natural logarithm from limit when n goes to the infinity. And we can look at the example and see that we have our 1, and we are getting 1 minus 3 over n to the n power. And then we have the same n here and here, so we can write that natural logarithm from e to minus 3,
which equals minus 3.